我嚟到2019年嘅第九題啊，咁而家咧就話有兩個球體嘅 volume 加埋係324派啦，咁當中大啲嗰個嘅 radius 咧就等於細啲嗰個 diameter 喎，咁亦即係話咧我可以咧就 let RCM and ERCM be radius of the smaller and larger spheres respectively 啦。好，跟住用翻球體公式，4/3πr3次加4/3πr3次就等於324π。咁我約翻曬啲派先啦。啊，咁即係4/3×r3次加4/3×8r3次就等於324。跟住咧就抽呢個 r3次出嚟嘅。咁啊計到咧個 r 噶啦會。我計一計啦，我計到 R 三次咧係27，所以 R 係3。R 係3嘅話咧，咁就代表住咧嗰個volume of larger sphere 咧就係4/3π/2/3嘅三次，因為佢個 radius 係2R 嘛。好，所以答案咧就係288π嚟嘅。跟住 part B 啦 ，surface area。surface area 咧就即係4πr2次加4π2×r2次。好，咁撳機唔使撳個派啦。咁就係180πcm².咁其實呢度都應該寫翻個單位好少少嘅，好做完㗎啦。